Okay, this is how to remove it. Press here. You press this button, you can unturn this neck and pull it off. Remove the cable and take the other one. See the other one? Plug the cable. That's one cable. Then push it in and make it alive. Then you turn the neck back. See, turn it. It's click. That's it.